I am going to show you the oatmeal test. The guy down the store, when he demonstrated, he showed me how to do it with oatmeal. Sprinkle it all over the floor.
Ralph!
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
I just got through cleaning this floor.
Will you please stop bothering? Sprinkle it all over.
Think about half a million!
Stop that and just sprinkle it. All right, here. Put this plug in the wall.
Plug in the wall.
Now, will you see this?
I'm waiting.
Look out. All right. Now, plug it in.
Wait a minute.
Will you see this take up that oatmeal?
Contact.
Now, I press the button right here. And here it goes.
I think that motor needs a drop of oil.
Yeah, that's what it needs. Just a little drop of oil. It'll be all right.
A drop of oil? It wouldn't help if you dipped it in Texas.
Was that supposed to be smart or something? Remember, Alice, I got this for your pleasure, not mine.
Now, wait a minute. You gotta put the point of logic in. Now, I mean, this machine passed the oatmeal test down the store. There's no reason in the world why I shouldn't pass the oatmeal test right here in the floor.
Absolutely. Push the button on.
Ready?
Right. Will you push the button? It's on the other end. Right there.
Want to try it with cornflakes, Ralph?
Why don't you shut up?